Turning now to medical news, each year about 1 million cases of shingles occur in the U.S., a super painful condition. On the Healthbeat this morning, Dr. Ramo tells us about a new study that lowers the risk of contracting the disease.
You get shingles from the reactivation of the chickenpox virus that you had when you were a kid. The result is an itchy, scaling rash.
It's so painful because the virus embeds itself into the nerve root. And then as the virus becomes more active again, it works its way to the surface of the skin and is extremely painful.
Dr. Juanita Watts is encouraging her patient, Jane Adrian, to get the shingles vaccine to hope to bypass shingles. Her parents both had this problem, and she did not want to suffer the same fate.
Did they have a lot of pain that even went on after months?
Yes, after the rash was gone.
Right.
The pain was still there.
The uptake of the vaccine is low in this country.
Dr. Hung Fu Sang and her co-workers at Kaiser in California looked at the records of more than 300,000 people aged 60 or more. They asked the question, did individuals who got the shingles vaccine have a better outcome in terms of developing shingles than those who did not?
We found that vaccination against shingles is associated with a 50% lower risk of developing shingles in the elderly population.
Well, I've had the shingles vaccine, and anyone over the age of 60 ought to consider doing it. You can get it at the local drugstore, or you can get it at your doctor's office. But it's easy, it's a single shot, and it doesn't have any significant side effects.
Hopefully, it will keep me from getting the shingles outbreak. And I'm just glad I got it taken care of.
For Healthbeat, I'm Dr. Barry Ramo, KOAT Action 7 News.